Who's going to take it? Anybody? The kids, I think. Don't take the video. Just be steady. Okay. The other way.
Yes. Okay.
Can you bring us something?
The Mrs. Holden Kafunya, the one who was giving us a prayer. We have to welcome you back. We brought down and took you home. Kwanu. This family has been longing to see our relatives from Zimbabwe for so long a time. But situations happen. Everything that is happening now has a result. Indeed, we have lost a mother down there in Zimbabwe. In remembrance of her, may we stand and have a minute silence in remembrance of our mother who has passed on in Zimbabwe. Tingai mirire pangono, tikalebo ndi mpindi ya 1 minute, kuti tikumbukire amayi amene atisiya ku Zimbabwe. Chimene chachitikisanso kuti anthu ife tikumane tionane mutsiku wa lero. Kupita kwawo si chinthu chapadera koma chinali chinthu choti chikufuna kubweretsa mgwirizano pakati pa ife amene tili ku Malawi ndi abale athu amene ali ku Zimbabwe. So that love has brought us together. This was said by her before she died, that one day you Bex, you or your brothers, one day you look for your relatives in Malawi. Yet this day has come to pass. So let's have a minute of silence. This is a small gathering, as we say to the clan. Guru Indrali Mono, Guraga Sinde, Limenela Wanisa Guerava. We have got a lot of people who have not yet made it to come here because today is a Sunday, tomorrow is a working day. So, in that regard, angotumiza ntumwi, kuti azango imirira, kuti kwa kuti kwa jokira akuti, kwa kuti kwa jokira akuti. But, in their hearts, they are with us here. As such, we are not taking this for granted for your travel coming down here to your village. It has taken you a lot of your time, a lot of your resources, but here we are. We are happy to see you back home.
Thank you.
If you don't send us Sangaraba, or Sangaraba, a mama is very happy to see you. A mama and Sangaraba.
Yes.
Amama, she is now the only one remaining with us. So, our God is a possible God. Does wonders. There she is. You have met your mom.
Yes, thank you.
And she's not saying you are the son. She's saying, you are the
brother.
Thank
you.
Hey. Yes. Hey. So we are now receiving. At this point in time, at this point in time, I don't have much to say, but also to take this as a privilege to thank Mr. and Mrs. Chiruchu, to host us here. It's not a mere thing.
Huh?
Dr. Chu. Yes, Dr. Chu.
While we are appreciating,
yes,
let us stand up. Let us all stand. Nasikele, nasikele,
nasisi goma.
Nasikele, nasikele,
nasisi goma.
Nasikele,
nasisi goma.
Nasikele, nasikele,
nasisi goma.
Nasikele, nasikele,
nasisi goma.
He was studying in Zimbabwe and then he went to Taiwan. And in Taiwan, that's when Auntie Mercy contacted me.
Face to face.
Yeah.
You finished.
There my introduction, see? I did it so good in the environment.
Brother, we are happy you are here. Now we want to introduce to you
here, our gathering, that who is who. We are all from one family. The first one is Aunt Emily Da Tansinde, who is Miss Bigafunya. She is staying here in Lilongwe at area 22. But he usually guides us. We are with her wherever we are in happiness or believed, we are all together. She doesn't say, because you are my brother's child, we can't be together. No, we are always together as you have seen us here. Now, this one is her friend. She also stays at area 22. This one is the, my brother, as you are my brother. The third born, our father was the second born, Blackstone. Now this one is his son, Andrew. He is my brother. I'm the first, second born for Blackstone. This one is the one for Blackstone. You are brothers. I am your sister.
Yeah.
The elder sister is Grace. I'm Grace.
Yeah.
And we have Monica. Seventh born for Aunt Emily. We have Harriet.
Yeah.
Harriet. This one is Harriet. I am the second born. She is the third born for Blackstone. You can see. The brother for this one. Yes. And we have Dr. Churu. You are in law. I think you know him quite well.
Yes. Sir.
Yes. We have.
Thank you. You saved it, lady.
Okay.
That's it.
And we are all here because of the connection made by Dr. Churu and Mrs. Churu. I think we need to give them applause. And we have Odin. Brother, we have Odin Kafunya. The tenth born for Emily. Here is his wife. Wife to Odin. And this one is the daughter. Last born daughter. Is it the last born daughter? The first one is that one. After this one, we have last born, the wife of Guy, son for Emily.
Okay, pleased to meet you.
Yes. We have...
It's Emma.
No.
No.
This one is the wife of Sam.
Sam.
Manawa Rufi. Sam.
The first born for Emily Dance.
Second
born.
Yes.
His wife.
Second born of Emily
Dance.
The first born for Emily Dance. And
the grandson.
Her daughter, her son.
He is the grandson
for Emily. Son to her festival. Yeah. And we have Emma.
Okay.
The
Emma Kafui.
Yes. Yeah.
11.
The
11th
born.
Nice.
13 years. 12. Yeah.
And we have a brother to this one, and a brother to this one.
Yeah.
Morris.
Yes.
Her son.
Yeah.
His son.
Dumbo.
Dumbo.
Yeah, it's D-U-M-B-O. Dumbo in English. Dumbo. Something good. Dumbo in English. Gerard. His name is Gerard.
me.
And this one.
Auntie says she wants the meat.
Brother. Yeah. This one.
Yeah.
Is a daughter.
This one.
Her first born. Oh, wow. And she is the granddaughter for Emily. Yeah. And we have room.
Oh yeah, one of our pizza.
That one, time is some corner you can't that. That one is a wife to my brother, Gelson Kansinde.
Oh yeah, Gelson, the guy who wears the hair.
Yes.
Where is he?
Eunice, please stand up so that his brother should see you. That one. That one is my young sister. My aunt.
The sister of my mom.
The last one in the family of my mother.
Yeah.
Her daughter.
Oh,
so she is your sister.
Eunice Kajimbe.
Kayaka. Yes.
Okay.
Our mother.
Yes.
In their family.
Yeah.
The last born daughter in their family.
Right.
And her daughter.
Right.
So she's also your sister. Yes. Have I remained with somebody?
Yes.
So please introduce.
Manabita.
Oh.
One number.
Third.
First born one ago.
First born for Emily. Peter. Her daughter. Stand up. That one.
Bernard.
Where is another one? And this one is your cousin.
Yeah.
I think you have already tried.
Last born in the family of Ukansi, our father.
Yeah.
First born,
who was
the first born in your family?
Blackson.
Second,
Emily.
Fourth.
Ink.
Ink is also.
My dad.
So you can see that.
Okay.
It is my way.
So I think you have seen that we are all from the Kansinde glad.
Girl, he wants to see you.
I think it's a tiger.